it would be a tragedy if, you know, these last couple weeks we let things slip up and we let this opportunity fall through our hands.
Houston back to throw.
Don't for a moment question the level of focus inside the Wisconsin locker room.
To the 14-yard line goes Jazz Peavy.
With the end of the regular season now just 3 short weeks away, Jazz Peavy and the Badgers are thinking only about what and how they can correct what they did against Northwestern to put themselves in a better position to beat Illinois this Saturday at Camp Randall at 2:30.
And he's in!
What they're not focusing on, conference championship games, controlling destiny, bowl games, college football playoff seedings, and Illinois' 3-6 record.
Coach Gilmer the other day, his whole topic was talking about complacency to the team. So, I mean, I feel like that was one that really struck home for me. I mean, people want to talk about how we got through this gauntlet, these first 8 weeks of the season, and now, you know, they think we can just coast through, but that's not the case, and our coach let us know that complacency is what's going to hurt us if we don't, you know, stay on track with things.
It was last year's loss to Northwestern, a home game that Wisconsin was predicted to win, that tossed last season off track. And with now no room for error and the team unable to afford another loss, the same approach that players used during the earlier portion of this year is even more important in November.
I mean, I think that's part of the reason why this season has gone so fast is because we're really eager to get out at every practice and every meeting and just keep absorbing, you know, whether it's a new scheme that we're planning for, you know, making corrections from last week, and or whether it's new guys getting ready to step in or step up. And I guess there's been new challenges each and every week, and more than anything, I think that's kind of kept us from being complacent and I guess kept us eager to get out there and show what we got.
Inside Camp Randall Stadium, I'm Chris Hall for UWBadgers.com.